Okay, girlies, put on your ballet shoes and we're going to go over the ballet dance to Angels We Have Heard on High, where you guys are like beautiful angels slash ballerinas. And you start on the floor. So, you guys start on your knees and you make pretty angel wings at the beginning, very graceful. It's almost like your arms are moving through water. Sorry about that. So you're on your knees and you're sitting on your knees. You're not up yet. We do that in a minute. So when she starts singing, your right arm does a port-a-bras, which just means you're carrying your arm through the air. So on Angels We Have Heard on High. Now, did you notice how I looked at my arm too? So first you're looking at the audience, and you can even be kind of looking up in the sky, almost like you're looking to the heavens. And then on the first lyrics, Angels We Have Heard on High, you look at that right arm. And then you look at your left arm, and it goes up and down. And then when she talks about the mountains, this is where we draw the mountains up with our arms, and you sit up to your, you get off of your bottom, so you're still on your knees, but you sit up. And the mountains in reply, then you stand up into first position. Aspen, move. My dog wants to be the video. So your feet should be in a V, first position, which means your toes are opened up, your heels are touching, your legs are straight. That's first position, okay? So again, you start on the floor, all the way down. Your right arm goes, your left arm goes, you look front, mountains, stand up into first position. On Gloria, you turn to your right and your arms are in a high fifth position. So let's practice that. First position arms are here in front of your belly button. It's like you're waving to your belly button. When your arms are in fifth, my feet are still in first, when your arms are in fifth, it's like you're making a rainbow over your head. You don't have to touch. It's a rainbow with a little opening for light to come in. Okay? So here's touching. Do that. Now open them. Good. Touch them. Now open them. But you don't want to open them like that. You still want to have a nice little rainbow. It's barely an opening. Okay? That's how your arms are when you go up onto releve and you turn. So releve means your heels lift up and you turn. Then you go back to first and you do a plie, which means you're bending your knees. Plie and straight. Let me show you the wrong way. You don't want to go like this. Plie. You want to go straight down. Plie. Your feet don't move. Only your knees bend. Your feet don't move. Just your knees, okay? So you do that two times. You turn to the right and releve, arms in high fifth, first position, plie, and you would do it again. You go to first position, your legs are straight, then you bend, plie, good. Then at the very last part that we learned, you step and you do a curtsy, and you go to the right. So you step out with your right foot, your left goes behind. And it's just like a, oh, you're very angelic. Okay, so let's try it with the music. Turn to your right. right foot hurts you. Okay, one more time, and then just do the video once a day. You guys will be so amazed how much you remember just by doing it for 5 minutes a day. Okay, let's do it one more time. And try to put all your emotion into it. You want it to feel beautiful, like you're dancing for God, and it's just gorgeous. Right arm. Left arm. Draw the mountains. Stand up to first. Releve turn. On Wednesday.